안녕하세요. 회화 문법을 동시에 공부하는 Everyday English, 뷰의 매일 영어 진행의 이은경입니다. 오늘은 사소한 것에 너무 신경 쓰지 말라는 표현 영어로 배워보도록 하겠습니다. 대화 들어보시죠.
John, I heard you and David had a bit of an argument about the project this morning. What happened?
Yeah, it got a bit intense. We were discussing the font for our presentation, and he was fixated on using Arial. I had a different font in mind.
Font? Really? What was the big deal?
Exactly. I tried to explain that the overall content and messaging of the presentation were way more important. But he wouldn't budge on the font. We were splitting hairs.
Sounds like a classic case of missing the forest for the trees. Don't split hairs when there are larger, more critical issues at play.
아니, 데이빗과
Presentation,
발표에 쓸 글자체로 언쟁이 있었습니다. 존도 사소한 것에 지나치게 신경을 썼다고 말했죠.
We were splitting hairs. Split,
쪼개다, 찢다, 분리하다.
Hairs,
머리카락.
Splitting hairs.
머리카락을 분리하는 것은 아주 작은 사소한 일에 꼬치꼬치 따진다는 표현입니다.
Don't split hairs when there are larger, more critical issues at play. Don't split hairs.
너무 사소한 것에 지나치게 신경 쓰지 마세요.
When there are larger, more critical issues at play.
더 크고 더 중요한 것이
at play.
존재하고 있는데
Don't split hairs.
지나치게 신경 쓰지 마세요.
Don't split hairs.
자, 이 표현 기억하시면서 오늘의 대화 느린 속도로 들어보겠습니다.
I heard you and David had a bit of an argument about the project this morning. What happened?
Yeah, it got a bit intense. We were discussing the font for our presentation, and he was fixated on using Arial. I had a different font in mind.
Font? Really? What's the big deal?
Exactly. I tried to explain that the overall content and messaging of the presentation were way more important, but he wouldn't budge on the font. We were splitting hairs.
Sounds like a classic case of missing the forest for the trees. Don't split hairs when there are larger, more critical issues at play.
대화 해석해 보겠습니다.
I heard you and David had a bit of an argument about the project this morning.
오늘 아침 데이빗과 약간의 논쟁이 있었다고 들었어요.
What happened?
어떻게 된 건가요?
We were discussing the font for our presentation, and he was fixated on using Arial.
우리는
presentation.
Presentation, 설명회 때 쓸 글자체를 논의하고 있었는데 그는
fixated on.
집착했어요.
Fixate.
고정시키다, 집착하게 하다라는 뜻이죠.
Fixated on.
Fixated on은
obsessed with.
Obsessed with와 같은 표현입니다.
He was fixated on using Arial.
그는 에리올 글자체에 집착했어요.
He was obsessed with a certain font.
그는 특정한 글자체에 집착했어요.
I had a different font in mind.
나는 다른 글자체를
in mind.
마음에 두고 있었습니다.
What's the big deal?
그게 뭐가 중요하죠?
Big deal.
Big deal. 큰일, 중요한 일이라는 뜻인데
What's the big deal?
What's the big deal이라고 하면 뭐가 큰일이죠? 뭐가 대단하다고 소란인지 묻는 겁니다.
What's the big deal? Sounds like a classic case of missing the forest for the trees. Missing the forest for the trees.
나무만 보고 숲은 보지 못하는
Classic case.
전형적인 경우로
Sounds like
그렇게 들립니다.
Don't split hairs when there are larger, more critical issues at play.
더 크고 더 중요한 것이 존재하고 있는데 너무 사소한 것에 지나치게 신경 쓰지 마세요.
Don't split hairs.
지나치게 신경 쓰지 마세요.
Don't split hairs.
자, 이 표현 기억하시면서 오늘의 대화 한 번 더 들어보겠습니다.
I heard you and David had a bit of an argument about the project this morning. What happened?
Yeah, it got a bit intense. We were discussing the font for our presentation, and he was fixated on using Arial. I had a different font in mind.
Font? Really? What's the big deal?
Exactly. I tried to explain that the overall content and messaging of the presentation were way more important, but he wouldn't budge on the font. We were splitting hairs.
Sounds like a classic case of missing the forest for the trees. Don't split hairs when there are larger, more critical issues at play. 에브리데이 English, 뷰의 매일 영어, 오늘은
Don't split hairs.
지나치게 신경 쓰지 마세요. 머리카락을 분리한다는 표현이 사소한 것에 지나치게 따진다는 뜻이라는 것 배웠습니다.